awesome. I love how he just had a lot of rhyme to it, and that was just so great. He did it so fast, and I couldn't do that if I were him. Yeah. But now we have another skit, and it's called Little Red Lionhood, and it's performed by Taylor and Libby. So, let's hear it. Or see it.
Now you may have heard the story, Little Red Riding Hood, but have you ever heard Little Red Lying Hood?
Yes, that child did seem to have the wrong idea. See, the wolf is an old friend of mine, and I knew that Little Red was coming to visit, so I sent Mr. Wolf to accompany her on the trip.
So I did as Granny asked, and I went after Little Red. She wouldn't let me stay with her. I don't know why. I think she might have been a little afraid of me. Who knows? So I went back to Granny's house, but as I opened the door, I saw Granny being abducted by aliens.
Oh, it was awful. I don't even want to think about it. Don't mention it again.
I'm sorry, Granny. I'm sorry. I won't mention it. Are you okay?
Okay. Okay.
So I didn't want Little Red to worry, since, you know, Granny had been abducted by aliens. So I dressed up as Granny, but Little Red knew it was me. I think the fur might have been a giveaway. So Little Red thought that I ate Granny, so she went telling everybody that. And by the time that aliens gave back Granny, everyone had already believed Little Red.
So please spread the word that Mr. Wolf ever ate anybody, ever. Hopefully. And that aliens really do exist. Thank you.
Hey, yep.
I was a little bit confusing, but that was also funny. I couldn't figure out what's going on or anything. It was just confusing. It was so funny. Wow, but thank you guys, that was really good. So now we have a clogging routine performed by Luke,
and yeah.
He is a state champion, so stay in your seats, and this is going to blow you away.
Prepare to be blown.
Wow. Thank you, Luke. That was really, really good. So now, one more song, and it's by, well, she's singing it, but it's You Lead, I'll Follow, and Taylor is singing it. It's a great song. Hope you guys had heard it before, and let's hear it.
Yeah.
So now we're going to have a little 15-minute intermission. There's going to be coffee and dessert in the back. The servers aren't going to be serving it, so sadly, y'all going to go back there, look at the coffee, look at it. Okay, now look at me. Okay, so... back soon, and y'all can use the bathroom whenever. Take care of the business.
Because you will need it.
I have a picture of that guy. I have a